This is crossed matrix suture or X suture. You enter from the buccal flap, comes out on the lingual flap, and separate it. You enter from the buccal and comes out on the lingual flap again. You create the X mark on top of the incision line. This is called hidden X crossed matrix suture.